start for Hibiki. Falling with the right hand.
Nice jump outside, right in front of the judges.
Right in front of the judges, on the line, in fact.
Very nice speed.
Yeah, that's some great rhythm in there. He's getting a lot of support from just his team, but the rest of the other contenders as well.
Excellent display of power throughout his whole routine.
Well orchestrated throughout. As I said earlier, 9.55 is the current level you need to hit bronze. We've had a 9.59 as well from the Russian athlete, Sergey Badrinov. And currently, the standings being led by Ahmed Hulefi with a 9.68. Now, as Hibiki, well, 9.66 is going to put him right behind Ahmed Hulefi in second spot. And that, of course, means.
Looks really happy right there.
Yep.